all mini thread chaser.
Yep.
Fucking bolt thread cleaner.
That's what we did yesterday. And this is day four. Should be done pretty soon. We're almost there.
Young sir.
What's up?
Lift up on the radiator, please.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, you may not have. I might be able to get
it. You mean to lift up?
Yeah.
One more.
Before I do the fucking hood latch. If not, I'll never get that one fucking bolt in.
Mm-hmm. But we ain't lose any of the bolts because he actually kept track of them because he's the goat. So we just need like what? Got the swear bar in, right? Just need like rack and pinion and then the knuckles and all that.
Mm-hmm. And then we're going to do a drain. We're going to drain whatever's left in there, fill it up, run it for like 5 minutes, and then drain it all over again.
Yep. So that should clear out any debris that's in there. And then hopefully this transmission runs well. I have faith.
I do too. I love me some black hose. Especially when they dirty.
Mm-hmm. See this man right here?
I am walking OSHA violation.
Mm-hmm. It's all right. OSHA ain't here. It ain't illegal. You getting down and low for what?
Some dirty hose.
Woo! A straw? What's your idea? I'm scared. We tried putting the coolant in and it was just bubbling out and we can't find a breather and he just asked for a straw and a coolant jug. Minorly scared.
Science, good sir.
So what are we doing?
You're gonna pour slowly into here. I'm gonna allow air to go right past and it'll pour all that coolant in there.
Huh. That? I don't know. I don't remember. Maybe that down there?
No, that's already connected.
Oh, I see. That's a good question.
Yeah? Battery tray, battery, knuckles. And airbox with the little remaining on the subframe. We've got coolant in it. We just got top off, drain and fill.
Yep.
We are 88% of the way there.
Getting closer.
We need 121 gigawatts.
Woo.
See, it does look like a car now.
Yeah, it's starting to look complete. Just don't look at the subframe.
No, subframe's up.
Yeah, but like, this is the hole. We don't talk about that. Slowly getting there, but we're missing stuff. And we can't find it. Missing a nut. And it's somewhere in the shop.
Maybe in there.
I don't know. Somewhere. Don't know. So we found it. Under that bag, because of course it was under the bag.
So easily, my friend.
Because you did the, got rid of the rust?
Yes.
Got the axle in, and then I just need to tighten stuff, right?
Yep.
Cool. We got the engine mounts reattached, right?
Engine mounts reattached.
All right.
Passenger side axle on.
Mm-hmm. So we got left. Driver side axle, attach that knuckle, attach sway bar. Or no, sway bar is attached, right? No.
We gotta swap the links out.
That's right, that's right. We gotta swap the links, rack and pinion, and that's about it, right?
Yep, and then we can start filling the transmission. We'll drain whatever's in there and then fill it. And then go through our cleaning procedures.
Yep. Almost there.
Boom.
Boom. Funny.
We left the exhaust partly disconnected so we can actually hear what a Camry like with no muffler will sound like.
As a straight pipe.
Mm-hmm. My money's on rice. But it still is the resonator and a cat. Actually, I think two cats. So it might not be bad. Placing the sway bar links because this one split in half, or the boot. Actually, both sides did. So at some point it was gonna cause an issue. You might as well just do it now. Well, there we go.
It won't go on. It's cross-threaded. Oh, that's Loctite.
I would cry. So we got sway bar link on that side. Tighten the axles down. That's about it, right?
Yep.
That is it
right
there. Cool.
Yeah, we get to start draining fluids. Draining one fluid and then topping off the rest.
Yep. It's gonna be fun. Hope this works.
I just popped it.
Yay for drain plug.
Fill plug.
It actually looks pretty good because this is what was left on the fill plug. I don't know if it'll come out. Shit. It's still red.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Not bad. So I think what we saw was just
dirt.
Yeah, dirt buildup. So
yeah.
Grab black drain pan.
Yep.
Doesn't smell burnt though.
No, it doesn't. Can you see it, at least see through it?
At the top?
No, where it splits, where it fans.
I can see through it at the top.
Like right up here, right?
Yeah. And it looks red.
It looks good.
Now it's coming out red.
So I think we actually got a good transmission. It was just dirt settled.
Mm-hmm.
Almost there.
Where are we sitting at with that?
It's not bad.
It's not good. I want it up like that.
Yeah.
We know she's gonna eat all of this.
We spilled some a while ago.
Is it a lot that spilled?
No. Nah.
Well, it's a decent amount, but not a lot.
It's looking complete though. Finally. Just looking for plastic clips now so we can get this hooked up and then put the battery in, start it, let it run, drain this fluid, put new fluid in so it gets rid of all the sediment.
Last little bits of contaminant.
Yep. And then we're good. All right, go for it.
I like that.
Okay. Here we go.
Definitely has a lot of gunk to get out.
Yeah, but we made the right choice by doing a fucking clean and fill.
Oh, yeah.
Because it's still red, and I don't see any shininess.
True.
There's no silvery flakes or anything.
That's good.
Hit it.
Felix is down there reattaching the exhaust, and we put plastic pieces on, and then we test drive it.
Exhaust is done.
All right, plastic pieces. Almost reattached.
Shifts like butter. So I think we actually did it. The drive home will tell, but I think we did it. Doesn't jerk into fourth like the last one did. Doesn't get stuck on hills. Fifth and sixth are fine. Good.
One last drain and fill. Please don't be
black.
Yeah.
We're hoping for red.
Mm-hmm. Make sure I'm in a good drain spot. Right there.
Oh, she's red.
That's good.
Yeah, she's a little dirty, but I can see right through her.
That's good. That's good.
That is perfect. I can see right through this bitch.
You knew when we got on the freeway, that'll really go through the gears.
Yep.
After a drain and fill, and then another drain and fill.
Shifting like butter. No noise, no stutter, slip, jerk, nothing. Shifts great.